done your BTech from Merit Pune.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now tell me, what is the difference between blow past and blow through of engines?
Sir, if the piston rings are leaking, then combustion gases will leak through those piston rings and it will come below the piston. This is called as blow past of in main engine. And if we talk about blow through, then during the starting of the blow through, we keep the indicator cock open and we supply the starting air to remove all the impurities or water which has been accumulated. So this is called as blow through of main engine.
Okay. So now tell me, what is the location of emergency generator as per the SOLAS?
Sir, the location of emergency generator as per SOLAS is outside engine room and behind collision bulkhead.
How would you make a table fan as an effective cooler?
Sir, in order to make a table fan as an effective cooler, we will need few more things. First of all, which we will need a tub or a water bowl, and we will need also one pump and a copper pipe. So sir, first of all, we will place that pump in that bowl of water or tub of water, and we will take that copper pipe and we will connect one end of that copper pipe into that pump, and we will surround that copper tube around the table fan, and then the other end of the copper tube will be sent back to that tub. And now once we start the pump and we start the table fan, it will work as a cooler.
Okay, so basically your tub consists of cold water.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now tell me the capital of Denmark.
Sir, the capital of Denmark is Copenhagen.
Okay. Which type of filters are used in the second stage of OWS?
Sir, in the second stage of OWS, Coelzer filter is used.
Okay. So now tell me, which type of pump is used as the feed pump for the OWS? The pump which is supplying the oil and water mixture.
Sir, it is a reciprocating pump.
So why we don't use the centrifugal pump?
Sir, the basic purpose of OWS is to remove the water impurities from the water. And if we use centrifugal pump, then it will churn that entire water and the oil will be mixed even thoroughly with the water. And then it will be very difficult for OWS to take that oil out from that water. Thus, we generally provide reciprocating pump so that oil does not get churned into water.
Okay. So now tell me, how would you rate yourself out of 10?
Sir, I would rate myself 7 out of 10.
Why so?
Because sir, I think my communication skills are good and also my technical knowledge is good. I have good knowledge of good understanding of all the marine subjects, and I will be able to work better on board ship. If we ask in every aspect, there are 3 aspects on which we can work properly on board ship. One is having good technical knowledge about machineries. I have that. The second is having good practical knowledge. I carry that as well because of the good knowledge provided by the professors in shipping campus. I carry good technical knowledge as well and practical knowledge. And the third and the most important is communication skills. And I have good communication skills. I rate myself 7. I do not rate myself 10 because there is always a scope of improvement, and I will keep on improving till the time I work in this industry.
Okay, Chavan, that's it for today.
Thank you, sir.